So this is 15.
Sorry, you guys. It stopped right in the middle.
She made us tags.
It's a flip too.
Okay, here.
So
she made like
Mickey Mouse.
Oh, and she sent an extra. And Mickey and Minnie.
Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse?
Yeah, we should put these on our tree.
Yeah.
They're pretty beautiful.
Who should I send it? Her didn't have to send Minnie. Now that's
a
this one.
Oh, the bow. Oh, what? The bow fell off.
I think it's supposed to come off.
Okay, these are twinchies, the 2x2s.
Twinchies?
Yeah, they call them twinchies. She sent us like little pieces to make our own too.
Little twinchies.
So.
And what do you call those twinchies?
That's what they call them, twinchies. Because they're little 2x2s. Look at these cute little guys. And then she sent us extras so we can make our own.
Yeah.
Which is adorable.
We can put this inside the bag.
Yeah.
The boat.
Or we can just put it back on the bag with the clip. And then this is what was on the bag. A cute little toy.
With a bow that fell off.
Yeah. That's okay. She had it like that on purpose. To make it look cute. See? That's... Laura! You're making it incredibly hard to reach around the camera. What one was this? 17. Day 17. Oh, more cutouts. Look, where are their sleighs?
Sleighs?
Yeah, check it out.
Wow. Look at that one.
So this is like its bottom, look. It goes like this. See? Like that.
And we can make our own.
So like when you put it on the paper, you put this down and then put this on top. And it looks like that. Yeah. So, and she made them in gold and silver. How cool is that? These are beautiful.
Is that also Christmassy?
Yes. It's a Santa sleigh.
No, I meant gold and silver.
Yes, gold and silver Christmassy. Okay.
Now, 18 things. When you're done,
yeah.
Can I open 18?
Go ahead. And then this one was just puppet.
I think I know what this one is. A tree. Can see through it.
Okay, here. Pull it up.
If I know what it is, I'm the one that pulls it. Am I right? Oh my gosh, it's a Christmas tree. I knew it.
There's several, look. There's a fall. There's fall along ones. Oh, they're all follow la. How cute. And she did two with bows and two with stars. These are cute. I love these. That is adorable. These would be cute on Christmas cards. Don't you think?
Yeah. So if I know what that one was, it's probably a little bit see-through.
Yeah. Okay,
now,
19.
Wait. We have to guess what's inside.
I don't know.
If it's wrong,
I have no idea.
Then we try to open it and see.
I have no idea. Some kind of die cut. That's what I'm going to say.
I think it is Santa.
Santa's not in the package, you goof. Oh, you mean like, oh, it's ATC cards.
Oh, we were wrong.
Yeah, that's okay. These are pretty. I like these a lot. Those are really pretty. ATC cards. We were both wrong. But that's okay. You thought it was going to be an image of Santa, not actually Santa.
Yeah.
Okay, and the last one, y'all. 20. For today, anyway. Die cuts! Oh, I guess I should have guessed it for this one. Angels!
Angels?
She did 2 silver and 2 gold. How beautiful are these? I love angels. Oh, that reminds me. We got to do y'all's angels. Your angel projects. For the grandparents. And everybody. With your hands. Ooh, ooh, ooh. We got to do that this week. Okay, y'all, so that was 7 through 20. If this video split up, sorry, y'all. I couldn't figure out how to mesh them together. But there we are. So we're all caught up, and we'll see you guys tomorrow for day 21. Bye! Bye.